Hello once again everyone and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens Episode 8. Sorry if I sound a bit odd today, I'm a little bit sniffly. I've got a bit of a cold going on, so I will try very hard not to cough or sneeze or sniff into the microphone. Right, what were we doing last time? I think we were in Starkiller Base, if I remember rightly. Let's have a look. Loading times. Ah, cool. Here we go.
Their shields are down. Let's go, let's go.
Is it gonna be a flying section?
You heard the man, Snap.
Race you there.
Who am I this time? Ooh, am I Poe? I think I am Poe. Yes, I am. This is gonna go well.
What the? Hey, what happened to that mech?
Something important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure. We can't leave without the whole party.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
Take your time, Wexley.
I know.
I just hope the information we supplied them will bear the fruit they wish for.
That's the galaxy map. Don't want. Astromex, if I were an astromech, where would I be? Maybe here. Or not there. Interesting. I'm just kind of stuff to like, hopefully I can build out of it.
You'd be halfway there already, Snoop.
Helping a friend with droid trouble.
Happens to the best of us.
Oh, great. Which one?
You. Ooh. Yeah, there we go.
That one. I'll give you a hand getting it open.
Whoops, wrong button.
Oh, any idea how to open it?
Yeah, it's gonna take both of us.
Of course.
Ooh, I have a droid.
You better follow on the outside, because you're about to fly into a world of danger.
Come on, you've first order installation.
I do hope everyone else has that ship okay.
Whee! I can stop. For some reason. That's about it. Should be this guy.
Take your time, Wesley.
I know.
Running as fast as I can.
Thanks. One's a junker. You get my new friend on board.
Yes. I always seem to spin these things the wrong way. Oh well. Not that time. It's all okay. Oh, this is gonna be so. This is gonna go so. Any mission to fly something is just not a good mission for me. I'll be honest. Part 9, or chapter 9, I should say. Destroy Starkiller Base. How I wish I didn't suck so hard flying these things.
Black leader, go to sublights on your call.
Base, red squad, blue squad, take my lead. Drop me on a light speed.
That's pretty cool. Kind of making me so. It's a pig. Why is there a pig? Is it pork in? Oh, I'm flying. Marvelous.
Got incoming TIE fighters.
Cool.
And missiles. We got to find a cover so we can lose them.
Like.
Close to the mountain. Try and get missiles out of the air. Especially if me.
Going this way. Keep shooting. Going this way now. Nope. Don't. How am I surviving? How did I survive that? Crash once. Oh wait, more flying to be done. No, maybe not. Great. I have torpedoes.
Those special forces look like they've got enough to spare. I think computers picked out a potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those!
What was that? What is that? Up and up is down.
Can someone take out that behind me?
Oh, I thought I was...
What are you waiting for?
I thought I was supposed to do the thing.
You're welcome. Much appreciated. It was toast there.
Okay.
Minimal damage. Try one of the other targets.
Whoops. Me then.
Got a tie right on my tail. Anyone free to clean up?
Not really.
Ship is down. Nice move.
This isn't going badly.
Barely dented it. Bad feeling about this.
Of course.
Done for. Go for the rest of the mission, everyone. Except she. He can. Working. Let's break off and return. We're gonna need help.
Quite well. Only into the thing like.
Remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Can I have your gun? Oh, do I have a pet stormtrooper now? Have...
Will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
What does one do in this situation? Over here. Yeah. Fine. Oh, I can.
After your shift, we can target practice.
No need. We're 3 out of 20 best test.
What the hell? That's a new base record.
I may have pressed the wrong button. Sneaky ray. Jump on a thing. We'll die. There we go. No! Frustration is really going to be a thing, so. Just get. Oh, after. Yeah, I see.
For a minute.
Wait down here.
You know, you don't have to everything I say.
I know, I don't have to everything you say.
Okay, he has to do this, so how do I get here? Did that do anything? Yeah. Idiot. Yeah. Can I do that? Ah, I see.
Come on up.
Cool. Pets.
Okay. I've been talking with the read up all about action last night. The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly. Clops helps get the truth out of people.
That's it, you blockhead.
Oh. I also explain why tell me everything if my didn't help the throw.
Hi. Chang, right, what best? No. That's how you can get up. Is cool. Okay. Now, thing there. Is there anything in here? Thing. Cool. This ladder for everyone. Ooh. Alright, Con and you.
Get me over to the other.
Of course.
Quick. No.
Get over in the
bridge. Hi. Yeah, this is not the most security system, I'll be honest. Excellent. Assuming I think while we're here. More than an unpleasant memory. You know why the hell? Shooting. Do I push the thing? I do push the thing. Plug. That's quite funny. Come on! There we go.
split up here. Just keep through down there in a bit.
Yeah, that. Oh, it's a thing. That's quite funny.
Whatever you just did, act now. Do it the other way.
Yes, ma'am. I didn't realize pet. Like arcade cabinets, that's smashy. Do I build something? Looks like I think. That ladder? Bridge. It's nice. Bye! Christ, that woke me up. Can I? I can. Whoop. Easy does it. You have to be. Really? What? Yeah, work myself. The point of this little area. Not that bit. All right. Clearly, I'm. There we go. Oh, look at these double jumps. Hi.
Come across.
She's going forever now.
Terminal.
Sir.
I'm done with you.
Stormtrooper.
Oh, one last thing. Being evil.
Stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper.
Little too far there, Ray.
Troopers will be on our tail. We are ready for that.
What happened to you? Did he hurt you? We came back for you.
Aw. Yay, Chewie. And modernas.
My friend's got a bit of explosives. Let's use them.
Side now.
Knows their stuff.
Apologies for that. Hope that paused when intended. You just blow my nose rather actively. Right, let's get on with this. I think I'll be meeting my death at some point in here. Hi!
There goes the element prize. That leaves us. Yeah. This one needs turning around. All right, let's put together a nice big box thing. Three more, we can blow this in every sense of the word.
Oh. That is. Alright. Guys!
We have to figure out how to get.
Shoot you. Yeah. I can just shoot off. Okay. Hello again. Bye with my internet guy. Nothing at all. Odd. I kind of thought it would have been that, you know. Oh, there it is. Took me a while. Took me a while, but we got there in the end. Whee! Boop! Alright, let's push the pushy thing. Whoops. Now what do I do? Oh, chew your thing. Go out of the way. Where's the bits? There we go. Down. Two to go. Let's go down here. Ah. Oh. Are you dead? I just killed someone. Many questions. Uh-oh. Am I gonna go wake him up?
That droid's gonna be calling in reinforcements if we don't.
Where do you need to go? Right. Try that again. Come on, Han. Fight back. Look at the thing. Oh, God. Heave, Han! One more. Over here. Okay, so what can I do? You can do a thing. Hey! I did something right! Cool, now what? I have a little mate. Okay. What does this have to do? Oh, do I have to stand here? An odd looking droid, isn't it? Bingo! Uh-oh. Benjamin's on his way. Don't do it, Han.
Han Solo.
Your son is...
Snoke is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll cry. Come home. I miss you.
No! Poor Han. We nail him. What an angry Wookiee. Well, we did it. Han Solo died, but we did it. And we got a few extra little things, which is nice. Yay. Really should have a little look, see what those things are. More things for me. And probably many, many characters. General Hux, wasn't he the ginger chap? Pretty sure he was. Cool. Well, that was Starkiller Base. Pretty knackered over. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.